Welcome. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you the steps you should follow if you want to get Multilayer EXR out of your render using 3ds Max and Vray in RebusFarm. In this example, we are using Max 2019 and Vray Next, but the same process should be applicable with other versions too. First, let's set up our render elements. I will choose multiple render elements that I would like to be rendered and included in the saved EXR file. After that, go to the Vray tab, and under the Frame Buffer section, make sure Vray Raw Image File checkbox is checked. Now go to the Common tab. On the Render Output, click on Files. Write the name and then choose OpenEXR as a format. On the left side, you could choose Setup to open EXR configuration. Here you can choose the wished format. In my case, it will be 32-bit float. If you would like to specify which element would be included in the EXR render, press Add and select the desired render elements. Or you could check automatically Add and Remove Render Elements from Render Dialog to include all the previously added elements. Once you are done, press OK and save. Now we are ready to submit the job. Please refer to our previous videos for more info about submitting using 3ds Max. In this case, I will just submit with the default settings. After uploading, waiting a few minutes for the rendering process, I got my image rendered. Now open the downloaded EXR in Photoshop to check all the passes. I'm using a free plugin called EXR.io to open the render, but feel free to use any other plugin. And here they are. All our passes are included. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, please consider giving us a thumbs up. If you have any questions, please let us know in the comment section. Here are also some other videos that might interest you. To keep up to date with our channel, don't forget to subscribe.